Here's a big tip. If you're installing a toilet paper holder, try to put in some blocking about 26 inches off the finished floor. I used a 2x6, cut out some of the insulation so that the 2x6 would fit flush with the 2x4s. Then I used construction screws to secure it to those studs. That way, when I installed it, it won't come off the wall and ruin the drywall.